Russia's Lavrov and U.S. Tillerson discuss Syria, Russia. Moscow, Reuters. Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov held a phone call on the Syria crisis with his American counterpart Rex Tillerson, the ministry said in a statement on Friday. Lavrov and Tillerson spoke late on Thursday and discussed cooperation in their attempts to resolve the Syrian crisis with an emphasis on de-escalation zones, the ministry said. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust principles, based on the materials of the site,